Davy Crockett traveling through outer space.
We were celebrating Passover this day.
Reborn in the stratosphere and Saturn bound. Flying fast and miles off the ground. Jumped from the spaceship just to look around. And shot off his gun without making a sound. Davy Crockett, king of this brand new place. Davy Crockett, traveling through outer space. Off went his rocket at the speed of light. Flying so fast there was no day or night. Messing around with the fabric of time. He knows who's guilty for there's even a crime. Davy Crockett, the buckskin astronaut. Davy Crockett, there's more than we were taught. Hiding in the cargo was a robot drone. Programmed to destroy Davy's spaceship home. Davy switched out his brains, now the drone's a dog clone. Named him Copernicus and threw him a bone. Davy Crockett, king of this brand new place. Davy Crockett, traveling through outer space. Davy Crockett, king of this brand new. Davy Crockett, traveling through outer space.
Okay. Hello there, I'm gonna introduce. Okay. Penny, I'm recording YouTube video. Say hi, Club Views. This is Penny. Say hello.
Hi.
Okay, I'm Penny, I'm recording YouTube video. Say hello.
Hello. Is that real?
Say hello.
Hello.
Say hello. YouTube video. YouTube videos. So, you guys know, you're gonna have someone in Kyle, but he's not feeling good.
Don't cross the street in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle of the block. Don't cross the street in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle of the block. Use your eyes to look up, use your ears to hear. Walk up to the corner when the coast is clear. And wait until you see the light turn green. Don't cross the street in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle of the block. Don't cross the street in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle. Don't cross the street in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle of the block. Use your eyes to look up, use your ears to hear. Walk up to the corner when the coast is clear. And wait until you see the light turn green. Don't cross the street in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle of the block. Don't cross the street in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle of the block.
Stop.
When I'm on an airplane and we're on the runway, ready for takeoff, and then we're in the air. Motion direction next.
blood mobile,
the blood mobile.
A
delivery service inside us.
We begin in the heart's right ventricle and travel to the lungs. Red blood cells get oxygen to take back to the heart. And from the left side of the heart and out to every cell, delivered by the blood mobile.
The food that's been digested is waiting at the dock to be taken to the tissues in the body's grocery truck. So from the small intestine, it's carried everywhere, delivered by the blood mobile.
The white blood cells are soldiers that fight infectious germs. They make the antibodies their weapons in the fight. The army is transported wherever they must go, delivered by the blood mobile. Send a message to tell a limb to grow, or speed the heart, or regulate your hunger or your sleep. The hormones are the message, they're sent from many glands. The messenger's the blood mobile.
Somebody's got to haul out the trash to the liver and the kidneys. It's not a pretty job. Carbon dioxide gets carried to the lungs to be exhaled. And the garbage truck is the blood mobile.
The blood mobile, the blood mobile. Our delivery service inside us. We carry oxygen, nutrients, things that fight infections. The trash collection, delivery mail.
And we're all delivered by the blood mobile.
That's Grandma Laura.
That's Laura.
I love digging in the dirt with just a pick and brush. Finding fossils is my aim, so I'm never in a rush. Cause the treasures that I seek are rare ancient things, like Velociraptor's jaw or Archaeopteryx's wings. Now all the kills I wanna see on are lighted up, and I'm using on. I am a paleontologist. Crushing plants with rounded teeth, or ferocious carnivore who moves so quickly on its feet. It's like pieces of a puzzle that I love to try and solve. It's so fun to think about how a species has evolved. And all the kids who wanna see them can check them out at our museum. I am a paleontologist. That's who I am, that's who I am, that's who I am. I am a paleontologist. That's who I am, that's who I am, that's who I am.
I am a paleontologist. That's who I am, that's who I am, that's who I am. I am a paleontologist. That's who I am, that's who I am, that's who I am. That's who I am, that's who I am, that's who I am. That's who I am, that's who I am, that's who I am.
Playing it. Does Lisa ever play it?
No.
You know, we play it
like R is for red, O is for orange, Y is for yellow, and G
is for green, B is for blue, I for indigo, and P is for violet, and that spells Roy G. Biv. Roy G. Biv is a colorful man, and he proudly stands at the rainbow's end.
So you'll see.
Roy G. Biv is a colorful man, and his name
so
spells out the whole color spectrum. Roy G. Biv is a colorful man, and he proudly stands at the rainbow's end.
So you'll see.
Roy G. Biv is a colorful man, and his name
so
spells out the whole color spectrum. Never see a unicorn, but you'll see a rainbow, and inside every rainbow is the spectrum of light. Never see Roy G. Biv, but he's inside the rainbow. Inside every rainbow is the spectrum of light.
R is for red, O is for orange, Y is for yellow, and G is for green, B is for blue, I for indigo, and V is for violet, and that spells Roy G. Biv.
Roy G. Biv is a colorful man, and he proudly stands at the rainbow's end.
So you'll see.
Roy G. Biv is a colorful man, and his name
so
spells out the whole color spectrum.
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. Yo ho, it's hot. The sun is not a place where we could live, but here on Earth there'd be no life without the light it gives. We need its light, we need its heat, we need its energy. Without the sun, without a doubt, there'd be no you and me.
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees.
The sun is hot,
the sun is so hot,
that everything on it is a gas.
And that's
the Edison Museum, not open to the public. Its haunted towers rise into the clouds above it. Folks drive in from out of town to gaze in amazement when they see it. Just outside the gate,
it's
I look into the courtyard underneath a gathering thunderstorm. Through the iron bars, I see the Black Mariah revolving slowly on its platform. In the topmost tower, a light burns dim, a coiling filament glowing within the Edison Museum. Once a bustling factory, today's but a darkened cobweb-covered hive of industry. The tallest, widest, and most famous haunted mansion in New Jersey. Behind a wooden door, the voice of Thomas Alva recites a poem on a phonograph. Ghosts float up the stair like silent moving pictures, the loyal phantoms of his in-house staff. A wondrous place it is, there can be no doubt, but no one ever goes in, and no one ever goes out. So when your children quarrel, and nothing seems to quell them, just tell them that you'll take them to the Edison Museum, the largest independently owned and operated mausoleum.
Underneath a big clock at the corner of 5th Avenue and 22nd Street, I stood and waited for a girl I knew at the spot where we agreed to meet. It was 4 minutes of two. At 4 of 2, I stood waiting for the girl. I was 4 minutes early for the date we had planned. I was planning to say I was in love with her just as soon as she showed for a 2 o'clock date, and the clock said 4 of 2. At 4 of 2, I was staring into space. She was not yet late, according to the clock. I was feeling nervous, so I kept looking up at the clock sticking out of the side of the building, and it still said 4 of 2. At 4 of 2, I began to feel tired, and I rubbed my eyes, and again I checked the time. It seemed as if the sky was growing dark, but I felt reassured when I looked at the clock, and it still said 4 of 2. I lay my head down on the sidewalk, so in case she were coming, I would have a better view. But no one was there, so I stretched out and closed my eyes for a second or two. It was 4 minutes of 2. At once I awoke to a futuristic world. There were flying cars and gigantic metal bugs. I'd grown a beard, it was long and white, but I knew that the girl would be coming very soon. For though everything had changed, there was still that clock, and it still said 4 of 2.
Fake believe.
You have to call Lori.
Fake believe.
No one's here. Now look at my crown. I'm
as extra frosting from this moment on. Please call me Lord Fauntleroy.
That's little Lord Fauntleroy, please.
F is for fun. F is for fun. F is for fake belief.
Here.
Buttons on our cars.
There's electric cars, there's electric trains. Here comes a robot with electric brains. Robot parade, robot parade. Wave the flags that the robots made. Robot parade, robot parade. Robots obey what the children say.
Here in Hinkley Town, things all jump around, just like the Hinkley Town heroes. They all work together, making fun together. Come see the Hinkley Town heroes. You beat Wayne, Twinkle, Kip, and Fran, all hop and pop around. Soon they'll learn about real heroes, who and why and how. Now, here in Hinkley Town, we'll all jump around and meet the Hinkley Town heroes.
Our heroes.
We'll all work together.
together, having fun together with all the Hinkley Town heroes. Let's all play together, save the day together, come join the Hinkley Town heroes.
You have a video. How many of you have a video of Lori speaking?
I'll never know what you find when you open up your letterbox tomorrow. Cause a little bird never told me anything I want to know. She's my best friend, she's a sparrow. And I'll never, never know what you never, never, never want to know when you know what you are.
I'm watching.
If I had a pair of eyes in the back of my head for each time. You forgot to think of all the things you forgot to talk about when you took a bite out of my spine. I would have a lot of eyes on the first time, but now would that just be fine? Too late or still too many thoughts about love, and there's no time for sorrow. My friend in the rain with a hole in the rain till tomorrow. I never know what you're wondering when you open up your letterbox tomorrow. Accidentally taking on the shelf before the expiration date.
Look at this, guys.
Cool. I came back as a bag of groceries, accidentally taking on the shelf before the day stamped on my sound. Did a large procession wave their torches as my hand fell in the basket. Everybody dancing on the casket. Now it's sooner I'm dead and I haven't done anything that I want. Or I'm still alive and there's nothing I want to do. I will never say the word procrastinate again. I'll never see myself in the mirror with my eyes closed. I didn't apologize for when I was 8 and I made my younger brother have to be my personal slave. Did a large procession wave their torches as my head fell in the basket? And was everybody dancing on the casket? Now it's sooner I'm dead and I haven't done anything that I want. Or I'm still alive and there's nothing I want to do.
Hey, that's disrespectful. They're in the way.
So I won't sit at home anymore. And you won't see my head in the window. And I won't be around ever anymore. And I'll be up there on the wall at the star. I returned a bag of groceries accidentally taken off the shelf before the expiration date. I came back as a bag of groceries accidentally taken off the shelf before the day stamped on my sand. Did a large procession wave their torches as my head fell in the basket. Was everybody dancing?
I'm
still alive and there's nothing I want to do.
I'm real lost.
And
I'm real
sober, I'm dead and I haven't done anything that I want. Or I'm still alive and there's nothing I want to do.
I'm hiding.
Yeah,
well, you don't have to hide it. You don't have to hide it. I'll just put it in that room because this way we won't forget it.
Don't come in there.
No.
A hardly has an appetite and pokes at food too long. And B can barely bother because all the food is wrong. C likes only candy and chocolate by the box. D is just disinterested in anything. anything you've got.
That might not be.
But E eats everything. Yeah, E eats everything. E eats everything. Yeah, E eats everything.
But some people don't make it every
so
year.
So toss it on a plastic plate, or stick it with a fork. Serve it with a shovel, or serve it on a spork. Yeah, E eats everything. Yeah, E eats everything. F is far too fussy and only eats with fancy wine. She eats only gourmet, but never can decide. H burns food so horrible, all I tastes is smoke. J just likes drinking juice, and K drinks only soda. But E eats everything. Yeah, E eats everything. He's eating in a moving car. He's eating upside down. He's eating on a spaceship. He's eating off the ground. L and M and N and P won't start till O arrives. Q and R and S and T are wearing clothes much too tight. U and V and W are worn out from the song. And X and Y just will not share and will not get along. But E eats everything. Yeah, E eats everything. But look out now, here it comes, that final letter Z. Now Z's not like the other letters, Z's only eating E's. Yeah, Z eats E's. Yeah, Z eats E's. Z eats E's. Yeah, Z eats E's.
Hey John. Oh, hey John. What's going on? Man, I'm confused.
You're confused.
Why? I'm no good at remembering stuff.
Really?
Yeah. Like what?
I can't remember what D is for.
You can't remember what D is for?
I think it's for an instrument you play in a band.
I'm very sorry, guys.
I'm surprised you can't remember what D is for.
I can't remember, there's too much noise.
Thanks,
thanks. Put your thing cap on, John. I'll give you a hint.
See, I can't find my thinking cap. I think it's lost.
John, come on, tell me. D is for what?
D is for something that you play with sticks.
Nope.
That's right. You're getting close.
D is for drums. Yes, D is for drums. D is for drums. Yes, D is for drums.
I'm waiting. I'm still waiting.
Well, I'm glad we got that straight.
Hey, John, yeah. I need some juice.
I got some juice.
Well, let's go to your house.
Okay. I'll meet you over there.
Okay.
On this fateful day, in the history of whenever, an epidemic of missing letters has swept the land. Whatever the cause, for the sake of future generations, in the limited time we've been permitted, these stories must be told. read the lost, it's eat. When the garbage collector with the missing actor swept it up with the broom, the lost, it's broom. To be gathering at a previously unknown place should be referred to as
the alphabet lost and found.
I can count up to five, I can count to 10. Count on my nose 100 times, I'd rather not again. 20 is easy and 100 no sweat. But there's one number I just can't get. Infinity, infinity. How can I reach infinity? Well, I count up all day and then one more just to see. But when will I reach infinity? Well, with tons of patience and even more smarts, I count above 100,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
I'm catching up, you know I might need it. Tail and follow its tracks. If I run around in circles, I'll never make it back. Oh, figure of eight goes around, 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 around,
Penny wasn't even Flint's ball.
Standing still.
4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Yes, we have guitar in the band.
drummer is the heart of the band. The drummer is the soul of the band. The drummer is the core of the band. Even when we're playing, if the drums are playing, it's just like the song is standing still. Even when we're playing, if the drums aren't playing, it's just like the song is standing still.
4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay,
yes,
do one at a time.
You have to listen to.
I don't know.
What are we supposed to do?
I'm planning on getting a
speech and seeing
your voice.
What do you
want to
do?
The very next floor. The
Meyer.
If you ever get bored, come knock on my door. The one with the floor. I live up in the bottom, that's number 4. Where the sound of the drum comes from. Just follow the sound. That's where the floor is found. You can tell me, but I remember when you moved into flat number 2. That was the day that I knew that I was not the only one. It might like the drum that was shaking the floor of your apartment's floor.
In the jungle, gazelles out in the field,
hello.
Goats are in the barnyard, and gophers in their holes.
Hey guys, hello.
Go, 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 go for G. Go, 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 go for G. You'll feel glorious, generous, gleeful, and great when you go, 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 go for G. Goofballs in their go-karts, Girl Scouts chewing gum, Grandma with her gingerbread, and the drummer plays a gong. Go, 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 go for G. Go, 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 go for G. You'll feel gracious, gigantic, grateful, and glad when you go, 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 go for G. Grapes. Glue. Gyroscopes. Go, 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 go for G. Go, 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 go for G. You'll feel glorious, generous, gleeful, and great when you go, 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 go for G.
I'm very sorry to say that you will not see Helen Lloyd.
I'll smile and keep on watching. Now she's 4 years gone. Slappy, tall, and sick of me. And all my rattling on. She threw away her baby doll. I held on to my pride. But I was young and foolish then. I feel old and foolish now. Confidentially, she never called me baby doll. Confidentially, I never had much pride. But now I rock a bar suit and I drink her too. Just pondering this time I'm in my mind. Lost my lucky ball and chain. Now she's 4 years gone. Five feet tall and sick of me and all my rattling on. She walked away from a happy man. Thought I was so cool. I just stood there whistling. There goes the crowd as she walked out the door. There goes the crowd as she walked out the door.
I'm gonna get a picture. I'm gonna like. Okay, if they come in.
Confidentially. I never told you of her charm. Confidentially, we never had a home. But this railroad apartment was the perfect place when she'd sit and hold me in her arms. Lost my lucky bonnet. Now she's 4 years gone. Slightly tall and sick of me. And all my rattling on home. She walked away from a happy man. Thought I was so cool. I just stood there whistling. There goes the bride as she walked out the door. There goes the bride as she walked out the door. There goes the bride as she walked out the door.
Joyce, do you want to see my Lord's cemetery?
Joyce, would you want to see the cemetery?
Together like sweet squash and